Here is Nipper and a fully grown Robodendron flower.